Definitely doesn't look like anybody's home, but I can't tell if somebody currently lives here or not. Let's go check with the neighbor. Hey, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to bother you. I just had a quick question. My name is Justin. I gotta run a lawn care business. This house right next to you, do you know if anybody lives in that home?
I think, honestly heard maybe like a month ago.
Yeah.
I mean, I think it's an older woman.
Okay.
And I think she might have had an accident.
Hey, this is Justin from the Blessing Boys, and me and the boys saw this super overgrown yard and we stopped to see what was going on. Now, no one came to the door at first, but it looked like someone lived there, so we went over to the neighbors to see if we could find out what was going on. The neighbor answered and he said he believed an elderly woman lived there but had to leave due to her medical conditions, and then the home was left empty. We decided to take care of the yard and get it cleaned up for her. In this yard, it ended up being quite a challenge, not only because of the tall grass and the overgrown bushes, but because right in the middle of the job it began to pour down rain on us. We kept working through it to finish the job, and that was a sight to see. Hey, hit that subscribe button below if you haven't already, and hang to the end for the incredible before and after pictures. Now let's get right into this yard. I don't know if any of you guys have ever weed-eated a gravel driveway, but it is punishment for sure. Those rocks are flying everywhere, just as you can imagine, but I don't know if you guys can see it on the camera, but yeah, they're hitting shins and all stuff. I try to point it in the direction where they shoot outwards, but it doesn't always work. But this is the heck? I don't know what that is that just flew on me. Cicadas everywhere down here, I don't know, in North Carolina. I don't know if you guys are dealing with them. But what I was gonna say is, you might say, why don't you just mow over it or whatever? Well, one, the mower's not gonna get low enough to make it look really nice in this gravel driveway. And number two, if we do get low enough and start hitting rocks, they're gonna be flying a lot faster and we're close to a road out of a lawnmower than they would out of a weed eater. And we don't wanna damage the property, the house, our car, cars passing by, stuff like that. So we're gonna continue on. We're almost done with this driveway. Then we're gonna hit this front lawn, but it's coming along nicely.
Thank you.
if you guys can tell on the camera, but it's coming down pretty good. It's raining. It's pouring on us, but I looked at the radar and it said it should pass in about 20 minutes or so. So we're going to keep on trucking through and hope that this is just a passing storm like the weather says. But let's keep rolling. We got a yard to mow.
Oh.
Thank you.